Alright, Maddening run. I've done 4 playthroughs of 3 houses. So hopefully, I'm kind of figure out.
This is the stage for the mock battle.
What's going on?
The command's all yours, Teach.
I'm sure you already understand, but the house that defeats the other two is declared the winner. Incidentally, I'll be overseeing this mock battle, so listen well if you want to win.
Stay focused. Leave it to me. Who, me?
Ready and willing.
I got this.
All right, hopefully.
I will fight on the front lines.
I did this
right
way.
I can stop the enemy's advance with grace. Do you have Lady Edelgard's permission to...
My guess is that this is probably one of the harder battles in the game.
We are...
Ash, can you move to the front lines? I want to lure the enemy this way.
Got it, Your Highness. Leave it to me.
Once you've finished preparing, make your move. Didou, Mercedes, keep our enemy occupied until then.
I'm on it.
Oh my. We'll try our best.
That was nothing.
Missed. I'm in the bushes, bitch. Okay, whatever. Perfectly at level 2.
Progress suits me well.
It does, young sir.
Ire. How did I fail? I must need to train harder.
That is that.
Please get resistance up. Ah, fuck.
Another step forward.
Now Hewer's gonna... It doesn't say Hewer's gonna attack, but I mean, why wouldn't he attack, right? They attack each other, that would be nice.
You are performing as expected, Professor. We will have to face you with our full might.
Hubert has arrived, so we're just gonna go ahead and try. Whoops. Try and take him out. His magic is way too good. I don't really fear Dorothea as much as I fear Hubert.
Be mindful.
Professor is rather strong. I suppose I'll have to call it a day.
You fought well.
Fuck, but you're right in the line of sight of Ash. Okay. That's fine, we'll just kill him. How hard can it be? Kill him.
so strong. Have to do better next time.
Strength in action.
All right. I definitely want to go this way first. With Manuela is easy mode, but Edelgard is fucking like super ridiculously stupid. I need to keep Hilda alive. I've learned that at this point.
If they're waiting in the forest, we'd do well to take a detour.
Stay focused.
Look at that, a real-life princess. I'll have to be careful not to scar that little face of yours.
Careful, Claude. I'll win no matter what, but you're only making things harder for yourself.
Losing hasn't even crossed your mind, has it? Ooh, this'll be a bit of a shock, then.
To shock was your intention to begin with, was it not?
We're just gonna chill here and kind of let those two come to us. Hilda is super weak to magic, so I don't want her anywhere close to freaking Dorothea. Dorothea is going to attack Claude, then we have to be ready to come and save him. His Edelgard can't reach him? Oh, just look at that shit. 14, that's fine, we'll figure it out.
Seems very capable.
Won that.
Interesting. So, if I move Hilda out, so I mean, she won't kill Hilda, but she'll put herself right. Tough decision. I'm gonna keep Hilda here, use her to lure Hilda right over there, see what happens.
Ready and willing.
I could use a break.
Stronger.
Forced to retreat. Well, things will only get tougher from here on out.
Thank God, she's like, there's like mini bosses within frickin' battles in this maddening bullshit. But I've managed to keep everybody alive so far, so there's something to be said for that.
Who, me?
I don't know how well I'll do that when I get bull rushed by Dimitri, but we'll see.
I nearly wound up a patient in my own infirmary.
That was like super unnecessary, Hilda, but well, alright, yeah, we'll be cool.
So, you've made it past Manuela, eh? I see now I must focus and then make my move.
Beautiful work, Professor. But the true challenge starts now.
predictable.
Go no further.
Okay, we're actually doing pretty good here.
I just worked harder.
A little bit of RNG saved our ass, but you know. I mean, I don't really care about ruining an iron axe because I'm just going to ditch it after this battle anyway, so. Healed up. Who needs the levels more?
Good to go.
Hopefully she can take down Shit, I should have used that round for Raphael to heal
this
himself.
Is as far as I can go.
Strength in action.
Point counts when we're playing Maddening.
Princeliness, you got a thing for Edelgard, right? Come on, fess up, you'll feel better.
Claude, please. This is no time for idle banter. Your defenses are wide open.
That didn't get to him, huh? What a shame. I'll find a better way to ruffle him up next time.
Yeah!
That wasn't nearly as hard as I was expecting.
Yeah, I'm definitely tougher.
Yep, you're right, you are.
My training was insufficient. I am so sorry, everyone. The rest is up to you.
All right, now to body Hanuman. Because I'm assuming he's probably as easy as Manuela was. Oh, I didn't realize I needed to use a vulnerary for him. Oh, I said these, I was a magic user, so great timing.
Someone with actual battle experience is, well, I was as good as useless.
Hilda! Hilda!
Just like that.
All right, that's that. The winner of this mock battle is the Golden Deer House.
Great work, everyone. Even if it's just a mock battle, the taste of victory is sugary sweet.
Hey, look at that, we did it. First turn. Ooh, Raphael's the MVP. Didn't expect that. I expected Hilda, honestly. But hey, whatever. 27 turns. Hope you enjoyed this video, guys. We will see you in the next one.